So we've done all the steps in order to get ready, and now we're ready to start sending. Once you start sending content out, you'll find that all the normal features within the Messente dashboard now support WhatsApp. So the statistics section now has lines for WhatsApp, so you can monitor volumes on that channel. Errors come into the history tab and the statistics tab in the same way, and you can also see the inbound messages just as you can with any other channel. Just as with Viber, for those of you already using that, as well as a delivered status, you now also see a seen status. So if the user actually opens the message and looks at it, then that will display as seen. So this is one of the many advantages of these rich channels, is much more visibility into how customers are interacting with your messages. You've also got some analytics within the WhatsApp manager within the Meta portal. So within there, you can keep track of your Meta costs, and you can also see by volumes by template type. And that's all the steps. So as I've said, we've broken it down to it in quite a granular way because we wanted to give you as complete a checklist as we could of what you need in order to get started. Please don't be put off by the list. A lot of things, I suspect, you will already have in place, and they don't take very long. You know, it is maybe, you know, it's a few days to get yourself started for a lot of businesses.